Good morning, boys and girls. It is our second week, third week, fourth week. Who knows how long we've been socially isolated from each other. I am standing up today, and as you can hear, I have my little keyboard in front of me. I know you can't see it very well, but maybe I can tilt it towards you. Little keyboard. And I'll be playing along with the hymn to freedom a little bit later in the video. But as far as right now, we need to sing some welcome to music, everyone. So could you sing along with me? Welcome to music, everyone. Hope you have a lot of fun. Now is the time to sing and play. Hope you have a great day. Every day that goes by, it's looking more and more like we are not going to be together for May the 4th, which is Music Monday, where everybody sings Hymn to Freedom. So I thought we would start practicing it on our own in our homes. So you're going to hear me singing When Every Heart, and you guys are going to be repeating after me. I will now take you to Mr. Ween's. Hello. If you could please repeat after me. When every heart. Your turn. When every heart. My turn. Joins every heart. Your turn. Joins every heart. And together yearns for liberty. Your turn. And together yearns for liberty. My turn. That's when we'll be free. Your turn. That's when we'll be free. So that's the first part of the song. Let's try and sing it together. The first part of the song. When every heart joins every heart and together yearns for liberty. So one, two, sing with me. When every heart joins every heart and liberty. That's when we'll be free. Not bad at all. Here's the second part. We now have when every hand. The first one is when every heart. The second one is when every hand. So repeat after me one more time. It goes when every hand. Your turn. My turn again. Joins every hand. Your turn. Every hand. My turn. And together molds our destiny. Your turn. And together molds our destiny. My turn. That's when we'll be free. Your turn. That's when we'll be free. I wanted to step in just for a moment here to share with you guys the ends of those phrases are just a little bit different when you sing, that's when we'll be free. The first time they're all even. They're all big old quarter notes there. That's when we'll be on low D, just following along nice and still. The second time, that's when we'll be free. And short, long, that's when we'll be free. So, slightly different endings, but the other notes in When Every Heart and When Every Hand are the same. Let's sing the whole song together. Let's sing it together, one, two, nice and loud. When every heart man will be free. When every hand joins every hand, and together molds our destiny, that's when we'll be free. Thank you for singing.
We've been sitting too long, so stand up. We're going to move our bodies to a song called Take Your Feet Out the Sand. Mr. Weens, you'll notice, isn't speaking and isn't talking, but he can hear also Mr. Weens as he's recording. Man, technology is amazing. So he's going to do the actions. It starts with taking your feet out the sand. It is a hot, hot sandy beach, so you need to be tiptoeing around. And we'll sing 1, 2, 3, 4. Take your feet out the sand. Take your feet out the sand. Take your feet out the sand and stick them in the mud. Ew, gross, sticky mud. Take your feet out the mud. Take your feet out the mud. Take your feet out the mud and stick them in the leaves. Oh, I love walking through leaves, kicking leaves around. Take your feet out the leaves. Take your feet out the leaves. Take your feet out the leaves and stick them in the snow. Oh, it's so cold in the snow. So, take your feet out the snow. Take your feet out the snow. Take your feet out the snow and stick them on the ice. It's magic ice. It helps you slide. Ooh, so we slide. Take your feet off the ice. Take your feet off the ice. Take your feet off the ice and stick them in the peanut butter. Ooh. Mwah. Take your feet out the peanut butter. Take your feet out the peanut butter. Take your feet out the peanut butter and stick them in the bathtub. So let's wash our feet. Stick your feet in the tub. Stick your feet in the tub. Stick your feet in the tub and wash them till they're clean. Good song, Mr. Weens.
I wanted to teach you guys a song today, but first, the ad has actions that require touching your face. So we need to go wash our hands.
Going on a picnic, leaving right away. If it doesn't rain, we'll stay all day. Did you bring the soap? Yes, I brought the soap. Did you bring your hands? Yes, I brought your hands. Did I bring my water? Yes, I brought the water. Going on a picnic, here we go.
Now that we have our hands freshly washed, I want to teach you guys a song called I Am Slowly Going Crazy. This is a song from back when I was a boy, probably even younger than you guys. Your parents may have remembered this song if they watched a show called The Elephant Show with Sharon Lois and Bram when they were young, like I was. So you take one hand, and you put it on your face. You take your other hand, and you rest it on your elbow, and you put on a very bored face. And you say, I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. When you say switch, you switch hands. And you lean on your other arm and you say, crazy going slowly, am I? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. You get to switch again. So you put your other hand on your face and your other hand on your elbow, and then you repeat yourself. If you noticed, the second part of the song is the first part of the song backwards. So we sing, I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly, am I? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly, am I? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly, am I? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. So, this song gets a little bit sillier because we can take it at double speed. So, if you're thinking about rhythms, you take your quarter notes, your tas, and you split them in half into eighth notes, or TTs. So all the ta 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 is now ti 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 ti. Super quick. So we'll try it out. It would go like this. Ready, and I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly, am I? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly, am I? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. Whew. And because we're stuck in our own homes, socially isolating ourselves from each other, socially distancing ourselves from one another, we can even go crazier. We can split it in half again, so we can take our TTs, T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T, and if you're one of my grade 4, 5, 6s, we can turn those eighth notes into 16ths. Ticka 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 ticka. Ooh, man. It is almost too fast to sing at this point, but it is just fast enough to be silly. So, ooh, my goodness, I'll see if I can sing it. 1, 2, ready, and I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly, am I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, if I started at a slower tempo, then I could do all of them in a row, and it might sound like this. I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly. Am I 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly. Am I 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly. Am I 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly. Am I 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly. Am I 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. Ooh, my goodness. That is tough. So, I would love to see you guys make an attempt at that. If you could make a video of yourself singing a silly song of I Am Slowly Going Crazy as we're at home. Slowly going crazy. I hope you're having a wonderful time back at home. I will see you guys again soon. Goodbye.